We are gonna check out that spring, right?
data from the Life Spring, I was able to locate a new transmuter chip. The chip can be found in a village abandoned due to desertification. This erosion will spread if left unchecked, and eventually, the entire village will be swallowed by the sands. Do try to collect the chip before that happens.
We're in dangerous territory now.
Rare sand spitter variant detected. Commencing guidance protocol. The doom-dwelling sand spitter subsists on a diet of desert insects, which it ingests along with a heaping helping of grit and rock. Note that it doesn't immediately regurgitate this excess. The creature holds it in reserve as a weapon to fell more prey. Such evolutionary adaptations are simply par for the course in this arid biome. Analysis of this variant will offer us greater insight into life in the desert. Your assistance is much appreciated.
Heal up on your hair! Guess it's a golden opportunity right here.
Simulator.
Which I supervised.
I think you'll find it to be a most fascinating scenario, so please do give it a try.
This must be the sandstorm.
Should it lead me, but these sweltering sands?
What is this thing?
No way.
What misfortune for you to venture so far for treasure already claimed. You would do well to leave, that I may collect what is by rights mine.
You think the proto-relic is yours?
Proto what now? Relic, you say? A ridiculous name, unworthy of my treasure. What you name's covet is none other than a prize in my resplendent arsenal. The death. Uh-oh. Oh. This form! I can hold it no longer! Oh. Oh. Oh, no, down I go!
So, what was that?
Oh, thank goodness I finally got through! Are you alright?
I'm fine. But what the hell was that just now?
I'm investigating the matter as we speak. In my initial analysis of the sand entity, I detected a proto-relic-like signal. I'm unsure how they're connected, but I fear we might be after the same thing.
Of course we are.
There's no telling where it might appear next. Please, be careful. Stronger. Perhaps there is a proto-relic in the nearby reactor.
You mean that thing?
It's been altered. Though it doesn't appear these modifications were made by Shinra. Whoever's responsible may be waiting within. Proceed with caution.
Some sort of monster's den. A fortress, if you will.
Whatever it is, I don't think we can get inside.
Whoa.
Commencing scan. I believe I have a match. The symbols resemble those found in the Book of Kings, an ancient tome. Allow me to translate. Interesting. Well then, in order to unlock this door, you'll need to locate a cactuar rock hidden somewhere in the desert.
What kind of rock?
A mineral deposit named for its distinct cactuar shape. Now that Cloud has made contact with this door, the rock we seek should be marked by a green glow. By the way, do you happen to see a cactuar-shaped statue anywhere nearby?
Oh!
That's it! That statue should guide you to the rock I spoke of, which in turn will serve as the key to the door.
So we must prove ourselves worthy.
I know you can do it.
Best do it right. Here goes.
Oh, shit.
What are you doing?
I'm not doing anything.
Amazing rocks out there?
Your pliability is most impressive.
Whatever. Let's go.
You're up. Now.
I'm in.
This time. This ends here. You're dead. Wait, a scrap. A round of applause.
To them, the proto-relic is the treasure of the sands, it seems, which they have kept safe for generations. Moreover, they are duty-bound to ensure its safety until its rightful owner comes to claim it.
Wonder who that is.
For all we know, it could simply be a myth.
You're saying these guys have their own fairy tales? Sounds pretty silly to me.
Hang on a sec. Who are you calling a fairy? Whoa! No need for all that. Name's G. Kid G. Descended from a long line of goblins. I look after these cactuars. It's a duty passed down to me from my forebears.
Wait. You can talk?
Speech ain't that hard, lady. Where there's a will, there's a way. Given your present company, I'm shocked you haven't shaken that preconception.
He does have a point.
Quoth Cactuar Scripture, the Book of Kings. Unto those who seek the treasure of these sands, a trial shall be given. If you think you've got what it takes to be the treasure's rightful owner, you're gonna have to prove it first.
Where'd they all come from?
Protect! Fire! 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 Ready! Trial! Trial! Trial!
And now your trial. Take down the cactuars within the time allotted. If you can. Oh, it looks like we have ourselves a volunteer.
Who? Me?
Yeah!
small fry. You're gonna get what's coming to you.
Afraid I can't just hand over the treasure of the sands after a performance like that. So, you gonna give it another go?
Stop now! one to grow on.
Had enough for today?
We're in monster territory now.
Rare Spearhawk variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. Look closely. What appears to be a beak at first blush.
Don't waste much.
Sharp, helix, both protruding from the forehead, not for show. While most predatory birds have the talent to hunt, the Spearhawk uses its horn. With one clean thrust, they can skewer them all.
Taking over.
Allow me. blood.
Wow, I almost feel sorry for that.
splendid synchronization. Let's hope our investigation of other shrines goes as smoothly.
I'm fired up and ready to go! You ain't getting out of this one! Enough of that! Don't you let up now!
keep those eyes peeled.
Peeled for what?
For a jungle, that's what. The actors nestled deep in the heart of what.
If that's the case, I think we're still a long ways off.
Can this handle a jungle?
Well, we'll soon find out, won't we? Gunga's just past these shallows.
Gunga? Up ahead. That our jungle?
Indeed it is. Hold on, little Miss Carson. We're almost there.
Hooray. Think I'm gonna hurl.
Bit overgrown for the poor old buggy. We'll need to carry on foot. Oh, I meant to say, there's a village up this way. Fancy popping in? The reactor's not going anywhere, and I bet we could all do with a wee cat nap, eh?
Sure, let's.
Cloud, you okay?
I feel like I've been here before.